We've been told by generations of anti-nuclear activists to build up in our minds this into such a fearful monster that we have to reject it at all costs, even if the cost might be a habitable climate. Now, I'm not afraid of it.